We're back. Let's see. I'm hoping everybody tops up. This is a horrible angle for this camera. Man, I can't wait to get a better setup. All right. What were we doing last time? We're leveling up our kernels. Because we now have somebody's injured for 5 more days. Spin to win, baby. Didn't leave anything behind. Ooh, Squatty Pedro. Shove more people into the Psylab. Victor Vega, what a name. Wei Guo, probably got that wrong. More snipers. Is that what we're doing here? George Vega, so they're brothers. I'm just kidding. Yep, not really. They're. Let's do something fun.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed.
You are fucking amazing. Yeah, I know. Stop.
Your recent
embarrassing yourself.
Beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
We'll just keep Larsberg, yeah. It's like an iceberg, but Lars. Or another mission. Just one. Yes, you can have it. I have no use for it.
Contact detected.
Sky region. Ah, I put mutton in his name. Clear the unit. Dear Lord. My phone is blowing up. I do not want any of the muttons. He was a heavy. So I should have. Colonel Perez. Yeah, so my draft is ongoing for my fantasy league, and you know, needless to say, they're an excited bunch, trying to make deals left, right, and center.
We have visual.
They're going to, I want to say Africa. They could be. I'm probably. What am I looking? Freaking country is this? It's positioned where I think Africa would be, but it's shaped like South America. It's gonna tell me where this is.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. Reports indicate the UFOs.
Such an idiot. India is exactly shaped like that. Ignorant American.
HQ, this is Big Sky.
Ooh, daylight mission.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Time to kick this sucker off.
Not like they're difficult. One down. Not get a second shot. However, what? That was a run? Splat. It's like that guy from Predator. I should have visibility there. Negative. What do you see from here? That's mine shield. Can't reach that far. Also can't attack. I wonder who he's going to shoot.
They're trying to pull back.
Oh, I'll take that. I hear a mutant. There we go. If I can see you, I can shoot you. Oh, that's too bad. Oh, he poisoned himself. The odds are not good. Seems like a waste of a shot. And get who earns nine. Oh, yeah, I'll take it. Got you flank, sucker. Got you flank. Get you good. Could take the shot from there, but I'm not gonna. Wish I had some better. There really is nowhere to hide. Quit hitting yourself. And right, not only did I make you kill your friend, your ass is mine. There's still a thin man over here somewhere. I haven't forgotten about him. Can't see him. Yeah. Don't know why that showed up. I think it there's a volume control on this thing. We might as well come down. Final move. Oh shh. It's the fuzz. You do not get to shoot.
Watch the flanks.
Buddy, we're going to. Nice target for you. I will need a crit to kill him. Things are equal.
Missed.
Shot. Ooh.
Don't resist me.
Don't resist. All hands flanked. Is that a panic? That's inspiration. Why is your aim so bad? Oh, you're only a newbie. Well, do a little damage.
Voices in your head.
So your aim sucks. I think I can go. I can also do this. Freaky. Freaky. Get everyone in position. Hopefully they panic or something. Running.
Hunt him down.
A little squirt. Oh. A 1 in 4. Or 2 1-in-10s. I think the 1 in 4 is better, obviously. And he's dead if I hit him.
Missed the target.
What you gonna do, brother? You gonna shoot your buddy? Very good. You gonna do the same? Yeah? Oh, how embarrassing for you. Play that game. Oh, no. Do something better. Do that. Ooh, I was hoping to destroy your cover. Let's throw this. Ooh. While I have him flanked. There we go. Now you ain't got no cover.
You're gonna wish you stayed home.
That's not as badass as you think it sounds.
Hmm.
this guy, right? Why can I not hit you? All right. As long as I hit at least one of them and destroy his cover. Okay, I'll take that.
Your nightmare is just starting.
Die, Fuka. Right. Let's move on in. There's another one of those. Send him in. Stand him in front of the door. How squishy is he? Yeah, he's a one shot. Lock all the doorways, see if you can't pop something. Something was just there. Very easily. Should I blow some things up? That thin man is still here somewhere, right? Ooh.
That was close.
That was lucky and unlucky. Thread the needle. Use my meat sheet. There's the thin man. Okay. Where is this? Get him. And then in the zone. Get him. In the zone. Now I can move. Targets available. Targets available. Seven.
Cloak activated.
Just hide here. And I'll come open this. This grenade and put that little pissant out of my misery. Yo. Do not have a grenade. I would. How many people have left? Got 4. That is convenient. Eco. Get shots. Okay, so the ethereal is in the next room. So overpowered here. Can't remember how many turns I have left on that. But I am going to run him into that room next turn. Furring can I get? Nope. That was unfortunate.
They're backing up. Advance.
That's not good. Blew him off his feet. There. We'll storm the room next turn. Might do a celebratory reload, maybe. Corner. Oh, that's bad. That's extremely stupid. People are gonna die! Wait. Oh. Sure.
My power engulfs you. We are
my
safe.
Power engulfs you. Let's go here.
Poppin' smoke.
Poppin' bottles. Fortunately, I'm not gonna be able to get close enough. I would like to be ready. Right. What's happening here? This guy is going to run out the back. Holy shit.
Position.
Yeah, on here. double tap. Then nice pistol to the face. Can I get you one of these? 6%. Oh!
Operational objectives completed.
We got tuned up. Tuned up. This end mission is going to be awful. Confers additional damage based on weapon tech level to suppression and all area effect. So that would add... that would add damage to my blaster bomb. Like an extra blaster bomb is better. All right, Mona. Field distorts and deflects incoming attacks, granting. Depends. Woohoo! Free plasma rifle. Krishnan! Very nice. Let's do Schneider. Ilse Schneider. Baker. Whatever the hell your name is, was it? Baker, Frida Baker, Becker. Wow. That was awful. All right, Cosmos. I'm not gonna bother to sell that stuff. Back to mission control. Okay, Conti's back.
Contact detected.
Do I really want to harvest? Oh, that's what they're doing. Yeah, why not? Who am I missing? Johnson! He's fine. He's also fine. He's fine. They don't show enough information on this screen. Hello, Orson. Johnson! Let's clear the unit. I'll probably end up putting him back on because I don't think I have a better option. So he is a heavy. I have a newbie assault. One day. Take one of these things. Tempted. The main reason I got them is to protect the base if this is the one where they come for you. The mission. Can't take somebody who's like an absolute. Well, we're gonna get you some kills. Lightning reflexes. Let's see what we can get done here.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
Our AO. Sky Ranger's pretty badass.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Note to self, remember that you switched to your sidearm.
Positive enemy contacts.
I might be able to tidy this up. Right? Okay. Worth a shot. So let's run this guy in. Worst case scenario, I have to get some. Oh no, that was too far. Shit. Grenade! And we're gonna get dismantled. Blow up my cover and everybody up. This. Not so hot and sexy now, huh? Let's get undercover. Give him an old six. Oh, I could have did in the zone with those guys. Who earns? Let's get you back. Does that actually get you back into the fight? This guy, if I can get right here. Don't really need to reload. I will get a breather here, I think. bunch of people who are not. Gonna do 6 HP. Let's.
Don't move, you'll be fine.
You should also have the extra move. So you should also be able to go out. Okay, quick little patch up. Get enough, you know. Switch back to the non-sider. Can't really run this guy. Without creating a bigger problem. Yeah, why not? My guess is there's something else outside here. Got no cover. Up?
Enemy in sight.
Holy sh! Oh no no! Oh, we're good.
What's making that noise?
What's making that noise? I don't need that drive or anything. So, I'll need the critical. Smoke you. This is not ideal. This guy have the extra movement. It's the only one I got. Oh, he's about to get his ass beat. Oh. Ooh. Miss?
Damn, that was close.
Smoked his friend, though.
I'm pinned down here.
Okay, so first of all, let's do that. You're all welcome. I muted that. 31%, 86%. Ooh, 100%. What are we looking at? Perfect. I have popped everything. Really need the critical. Yes. Jalrus.
Here they come.
Those floaters really cause problems. Distance doesn't really help. Of our mind on that one. Let's see if we can pull him.
Shot wide.
We're in trouble, boys. Somehow managing to screw this up. Take it. Come on, big boy. You don't want to beat him up. Not a hit though.
Target eliminated.
Yes! That could have messed my crap up. I might as well get some cover. Still shoot from here. Okay. Panic would have been better though. Gonna run up the back and then do nothing. This guy is gonna do that explosion shot. Okay, yeah. Block. Oh. Okay, alright. The mind controlled. Okay. Got 3 rounds to tidy this up. I don't really care to capture this ship, but my blaster launcher is lying on the ground. Percent. Percent. Kill it.
Nailed him.
Saved his bacon. Not big enough to matter. Oh, he's got a shot on some. Oh, I would love to.
I'm going to die.
Good.
Damn, that was close.
Who did he shoot at? I got my two support left. That's too far. Huge mistake. If I go here, I'm not undercover, but I'm also not visible to anything. Where did he come from? Ugh, is he gonna do that explosion thing?
Can't think.
Good. It's fine. You can deal with
They're
that.
Flanking my position.
X-ray X-ray on the move.
They're flanking us.
They're flanking us. Get me the hell out of here.
They suppressed this fine. Okay. I will stabilize this guy. That's not take mind control back. Five to do what? What are you? Blank everybody in the room. I think I have lightning reflexes. I really need to get a grenade into that room. Run and gun and double tap. It's not guaranteed to get the job done.
Moving at the speed of death.
Go here. And now we die. It's not going to end. No, I'll take that. She's gonna get a shot at somebody. Ooh. I need to stabilize Conti. I think I can get the job done with what I've got left. A machine. Let's fix this. Oh, I don't think he's walking at all. He is going to get a point blank shot. Can't miss. Can I stuff a grenade in here somewhere? Didn't I, I think I've already taken a ethereal.
Taken care of.
Hey, welcome back. Can't really force a... Do I lose mind control? Negative. I can move him back to the doorway. Oh, that's easy. Let's get you here. Confirmed. And if you think he's actually killing himself, you were wrong. I should get credit for that.
All mission objectives completed.
I should get my dude back, but we got banged up bad. Got banged up very bad. Psycho. Let's go for mind control. Been promoted. Lightning reflexes. Flush is decent. Rapid fire is only great if you can get point blank. Flushing it though, yeah, that forces reaction fire. That could be useful, but I mean, it's not like I'm going to use this guy. Gray market. Okay, complete the transaction. Research the ethereal device, construct the golem, increase our soldier's psionic strength, and use the ethereal device. Before the psionic soldier can use the ethereal device, we must augment their psionic defense against whatever dangers they may encounter. Equip a psionically gifted soldier. Okay, well, I've done that.
We've been at it for days now.
We now have a soldier powerful enough to attempt activation of the ethereal device. Enter the golem chamber. Select the soldier who will attempt to use the device. I'm pretty sure this is what calls them to us, and we'll be doing like a massive base defense. But we'll see. First things first, though, I gotta get everybody healthy. Sending the colonels. I don't really have a choice. So I have support, two snipers. I don't think two snipers. Cut the mustard here. Conti does have in the zone. Two heavies and assault, only one support. This seems risky. We got Mutton Davies. Pretty sure he's a corporal. Yeah, let's bring Kurt.
Visual on the mission site. Setting down.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission.
Sorry. I had the mute on from a cough and didn't turn it back on. Two or three times now. If I don't have the cough, I don't have to mute it. This doesn't happen. Oh, it's one of these.
Strike one has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Okay, care much. These guys should have movement. Just keep our options open. I really hate sitting next to stuff that explodes. Did give you the blast. Wait, get it far enough. Might do it. But I'm gonna blow up that car. I see him. Suppression it is. X-ray locked. Kill a civilian all by myself. Who's next? Ping, 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 ping. Let's do that. Let's go here. We're good. Okay. Lucky. About to lose two civilians, though. You're the sector pilot. Ooh, I've never seen the civilians move like that before. Yeah. But that's fine. Cars can't blow up twice. Shot at someone. His mobility and everything is. I'm gonna do that even though I don't know if it's a good idea. Move him up.
Hostile spotted.
Snuck in the club. You have heat. Let's see what I can accomplish with. Is that Sectopod? Major. Come on, big boy. Just have two left. Need to do 12 damage. Why do you have a conventional grenade? Well, I think fundamentally, probably.
Hostiles pacified.
Excuse me, I'm still recovering from a illness. I can reach that entire distance. Tell me. Is that? Am I just? Is that back? Yes. Worthless. Come on. I think I fucked that up. Did I just toast somebody? I just toasted one of my own guys, I think. Oh, so garbage. F those civilians. Waste your shots. Oh, suppression? Well, I couldn't think of anything worse than that. I've never seen the civilians run. So I can probably hit. One day. Gotta get a running gun, and then next to something that explodes. Best I can do with that. Well, pound for pound, the best move would be to do that. I think. Like, if I move him, do I save that civilian? Okay, all right. No. Oh, it's so weird. No. Yes. I am determined to find a way to screw this up, right?
Going in for the kill.
Let's close the distance. Very bad shot. This improves things. Got him. Alright, one down. I've got a perfect shot. Nailed it. That is not the end of the mission? What? Oh, because he's still alive. That's unfortunate. He should no longer be mind controlled.
You're safe. Now get moving.
Yes, this is what I wanted. There is potentially things up here. So I want to do this. One of these. Let's make sure that I get just him. Sure. Weird kissing noise that the bomb makes.
Everything by the numbers.
Follow the chat. Keep me company. I think once I get my team back, I'll stuff somebody in the gulp chamber just to see what happens, and then call it a night.
Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that.
Yes. What else can I give you? What was that? That got that level up. Quite possibly someone who does not matter.
Touch, Commander.
I'm not even gonna bother. I'll edit the loadout if I need to. Disappointment. It's a good thing I already have the team I want. I got 3 people left. It's not like they're expensive. Holly King, that's a great name. Pavlova? Delicious. Yeah, I think I got some to spare. You're really breaking my back.
transmission.
We are extremely
what an awesome job you've done, Commander. Project yeah. Far, okay. Commander.
Your recent results were beyond.
Shut up already. How do I dismiss you?
And that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Ram it in your.
Remember, we will be watching.
All right, there's my A team slowly climbing up the charts. Patrick O'Brien and Hal Vorsen still need to be leveled up. Mutton and all their names is good. All right. Let's put somebody. View soldiers. I think my assault has earned the right. Wear the sire. Then I'll get that credit. Once the ethereal device is triggered, all forward progress will be stopped. Any current research or foundry projects will not be completed. Any injured soldiers in the infirmary will not be healed. Go, it's a good thing I read that. Yeah.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
At long last, you have succeeded where we have failed.
Purple eyes. Okay. Think we're in the end game. Yeah, that's it. I apologize for nail biting. I'm both excited. And, anxious. I don't know what to do for this mission. Regardless of what we do, we want to save game. Not that I want to save scum, but. What? I don't understand. I don't think I'll be using the arc thrower. So, I don't understand. The dude is in the Gollop Chamber. Hmm. The dude's in the Gollop. What? Am I even going to be able to use that character? I feel. Why are you wearing the ghost armor? Medium armor increases wearer's will by 30 for psi attacks and defense. That could be useful, but wait, what? Okay, so it's less defense. Oh yeah, how can I not wear that? I'm an idiot. I'm bringing somebody who isn't. Why did I do that? You're so dumb. Seems 115%. I don't need that. Psy shield. Damn, you so dumb. That sucks, because going to the Psy armor, I only lose 6. Wow, his will is so high. Can't say no to grenades. Kind of need the mind shield, I guess. So that was Ivan Perez, Crater. Hell yeah. Did I do that right? Yeah, that's good. Patrick O'Brien. He's dead if he. Yeah. Oh, that's why he had a normal grenade. Some silly looking face on him. Hal Vorson. My armor. Ugh. Just don't get too close, man. It's my biggest failure so far. So I have assault, sniper, heavy, support. Good. What? Clear. On mission. I have no chance of completing this. No, I don't. Wipe imminent. Man, these guns are comical.
You hear our voice, new one. Now listen well. Long have we watched and waited.
So Mars needs humans. Gotcha. I have approximately no idea. So I'll just pick a side and... I feel like up the middle ain't gonna get it done.
Sucker off.
Ooh, nice. Ah, oh, that's that ability that the dude. Oh, yeah. 8. Your ass is...
Your will is mine.
Power of the psionic. There's your buddies. Kind of wish. Let's just put you here.
Enemy troops.
Ah, boo. The weapon, maybe I'll get a lucky shot. Here. I can't get down out of here, can I? Oh yeah, there's stairs right there. Oh, he still has a move left. Sure. They jumped down. Did they? They jumped down here. So they can come this way. So let's go here. That should kill him. And then his buddy. No? Fair. I know I'm not undercover. Better vantage point. As long as I'm under some kind of cover. Let's bring him in. You can go further.
Yeah.
I am not concerned.
Target acquired.
What does... Can't clear out one of these. Is it gonna kill them? Killed his buddy too. In hindsight, taking one of those drone doohickeys as my own is probably a good thing. Where is this dude? Have a grenade. Bring you up here. Can I throw over here? I'm pretty sure they jumped down to this level. Whatever. Kill yourself. Yeah, well aware. Probably still gonna have to waste a pistol shot.
Got something over here.
One. And in the zone. Two. I don't get two reaction shots. But I was in the zone. Can I see him or can't I? I don't think that's a thing. What the hell was that? Just overwatch that guy. What? Why'd the door open? Be able to shoot something from here? Yes.
Your nightmare is just starting.
All right. Yeah, I suppose I can get the other guy from here, right? Hopefully he moves. No. Your weapons, they do nothing.
Of course you can.
Out of the game.
I really want a couple of people up here first. I don't know where the next thing is going to appear either. Let's just be stupid. I guess so.
Moving to firing position.
No real need to do this. Why can he see that? Worthless. God, there's no cover. Should we go up? I don't think I have to kill everything here. I just have to kill the boss. Now he's gonna run. Die. To disable that something. Oh, never mind. Yeah, okay. Oh, I hoped he would jump. What a waste of action points running around a set of stairs. They don't tell you what to expect on this mission, do they? What magically appears next? I could inchworm along this ship. I know it's safe up to here.
Eyes on target.
Nope. The new one faces
death. An equally great disappointment. When their organic form failed to evolve, it was given the strength of a machine, creating this merciless, fearless killer. A fate worse than death.
I think this does enhanced damage.
Locked and loaded.
There's three of them. Seems like a bit of a waste. I know there's a second one over there, which I can no longer see.
Eyes on target.
Shit.
X-rays got me outflanked.
Here we go.
My thoughts.
They needed tools. Let's just get everybody up in position.
They're flanking my ship.
The worst. Just kill that.
Target disabled.
Uh, Oh, you can do that. Not a problem.
They're flanking my triangle!
No! Bang, you dead.
See you in hell.
Mission accomplished. End of the game. I don't think I need the extra critical. Just shoot him.
Hoorah!
Hoorah! I wasn't kidding. I would be interested in doing an Iron Man of this. The early game is so tough, though. Like, you're literally throwing grenades at everything. And then somewhere around the mid-game, you're not quite powerful enough, but they keep throwing these terror missions at you. And, you know, you run into a sectopod and your squad wipes. I must say, in this playthrough so far, I think I've had, like, 5-6 wipes. It's, not a fan. Situated. We don't all have to be on the top level. Totally good. The mobility on these things is insane.
A curious endeavor. The search for the gift in the most unsavory of beings. They were little more than insects.
Can I get a shot off that guy? Yep, sure can.
Nailed him. Adjusting sights.
Nailed him. Oh, hell no. Got that.
Taken care of.
Okay, I guess the onus is on you to finish up. I've solved the equation.
So close at hand. We witness the fruits of our endeavor.
Okay. So can I come in here? Let's just hope this is a hiccup. Straight up crash. For some reason, whenever there are floaters on the screen, the battlescape or whatever has, I don't know, like a 1 in 99 chance of like locking up in the middle of the alien movement. And as it turns out, something to do with flying or movement can cause the game to crash. How far back am I? I'm gonna be irritated. A little bit irritated.
Down.
Yeah, I've ever mind controlled one of these before. They're usually pretty stupid. Don't miss. Again, I guess. God, this cough sucks. What, it's just gonna straight up crash? What? What? I don't get it. Something's messed up. Oh. I have to resolve this before I can proceed. He's not going to kill me. But he may kill this. Oh yeah, 100%.
You're gonna wish you stayed home.
Don't. Something going to appear. What is happening? Do I not have control? Proceed because I have to kill this guy. Well, that took that whole turn. That sucks. I just can't use the floater like that, but I mean, I just repeated the issue, so if anybody would like to fix something, I'm not going to be able to complete this mission, I don't think. I'm going to finish this area, and when we're allowed to move into the next one, I will... I'll probably save.
Our being of intelligence and exceptional loyalty, easily adapted to serve our needs. Still, despite such great hopes, they were unable to embrace the gift. Another wasted example.
Stop. Toast this guy. I get two? Got one for sure. This guy. How far in here can I get? Whee! Awful. Let's get this guy. Might not have been the best idea. That particle effect is pretty badass. I can get this guy right up to the door. A really cool ability for these soldiers would be to take cover next to one of their own. Like, I'm standing next to, like, my guy's in cover, but then I'm kind of using him as cover. I don't know. Sounds like a weird idea, but... Okay, no, I'll take that. Will I though? What are you going to do? Kill this ass.
And our fear grows as we question the worthiness of our selection.
Sure, I can kill you in one hit, right?
X-ray down. Might as well be ration. Oh, I don't have any cover there either. Okay.
Here they come.
I'm gonna get that chrysalid to chase that. They do not have a projectile weapon, do they? Okay. He's fine to stay there. Wait. I only have one guy left. Okay, that's fine. Two bunched up. I might get one more turn. Thank you.
No enemy.
Back in.
Reload. I blew everything up. Or did I blow everything up? I feel like I didn't blow everything up. I'm not going in that room yet. So let's... No? Can I see? That was really dumb. Did I shoot?
X-ray spotted.
Let's do this, because that's safety first. The next thing we'll do is we'll put somebody here.
Look who's here.
It doesn't matter. You don't want to do this. No, no, no. Mind Fray is not going to get the job done. How much damage does Mind Fray do? I want to say it's 5. Won't be enough to kill him. I didn't mean to do that.
Target's still up.
Could do that. That's a double kill. Probably should have mind controlled one of them. That might have been a better plan. His mind control is... You have a mind. Oh, yes, please.
Let me in.
We have a Hulk. You also have. And you have a slave. And you have a sin. Oh, I panicked him. I thought I mind controlled him. Oh no.
Weakness. We did not expect this. Weakness. Another of the new breed fails to pass.
That's not the stabilize.
Back into the fight, soldier.
Okay, okay. So it's an ability that was granted through the Foundry. Okay, no more damage. What? Oh shit. I lost my Hulk. Area of effect is that. It's truly beautiful. Still have full cover. That would be wonderful. Solid. Melted his face. Okay. Celebratory reload.
We're green to go.
Overwatch. Kind of want to move to cover and heal myself. Respectable. That could be life-saving. Yeah. He can stand there. I feel like he wants to heal himself. But also, in theory, I don't need it. Six. Yeah, we lose so much HP from the... Let's just stand... What is it? Two more turns before I get that scary storm. Level? Make sure I leave a move. Hmm. See what I can trigger.
An artificial warrior created to supplement the limitations of the many failures.
That is. That solved the problem. I can't just take shots from up there, right? I can wait for them to come up. I feel like I should go down the stairs though. Probably a mistake.
I'm ready.
I'm pretty sure the sectopods can fly up here, so I'm almost tempted to leave this guy on Overwatch. That was really something. How could I turn it down? I'm not doing 10 damage to that. I need to bring my guys up.
Missed.
Did I only bring one heavy? Oh, the first guy missed, though. Getting that close to the ledge. I can't get close enough to take a shot. Oh, you gotta be joking. And if I move up, I can't.
Someone's gonna die.
they stood in it.
To prove that this was the worthy path, that we were justified in our efforts, this will bring about our redemption and usher in our future. And so it has come to pass. Our highest hope, our closest match.
Getting like mad. Zerg. Yeah, let's go here. So, 5.
This? Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Okay, so he's out of heals. She's gonna be out of heals.
Rub some dirt on it, you wimp.
Rub some dirt on it. Should have reloaded him there.
Missed.
I didn't know what that was. Oh, and you do get a shot.
ET's trying to crawl up my flank.
I have no heals left. Yep, that sucks. It would be real sweet if we could refill those heals. Yeah, make it up to me now.
Don't resist me.
Mama said there'd be days like this. Let's just get everybody up. I need that psionic storm back. Turn. What is up here? Good. can't believe I screwed this up so bad.
It's pretty bad.
Let's catch up. No one's gonna be coming in here now. Once I get this guy to kill himself or whatever, it'll move me on to the next section. Can't access the next zone. Let's do that. They're pretty tough. Figure out how to do damage to this dude. Probably should have ran him up first. Not wasted my rockets on him. Shot?
Yes.
Let's get you out and away from cover. I don't know if I can finish this. Losing that character and wasting all those heals were very bad.
Hmm.
Can I not move into the next area? Did I leave something behind?
Moving to firing position.
Didn't mean to do that, but... This. I'm probably going to save scum. If I wipe right now, this is the end. I guarantee you I will finish this tomorrow. End of the game. Get this guy back up. Sorry, dude, you're dying for the cause. Not. Bill Cosby.
Yeah. Enemies in sight.
There we go.
Behold the greatest failure of the Imperial Ones. We who failed to ascend as they thought we would. We who were cast out, we who were doomed to feed on the gift of lesser beings, yes. As we sought to uplift them, to prepare them for what lies ahead.
So what now? Was that two more ethereals? Weird plan. Oh, but of course.
Your will is weak.
Extraction tactics. Definitely not going down. Shot at something, right? No. Negative. Good. It's two wasted attacks. Please hit.
Trying to flank us.
Oh, that was mind fray. It's my eyes.
They're flanking my position.
Very frustrated. Frazzled. Because I don't have visibility. Yeah. That's perfect. I have anything with a gun left. Not what I need to do. Do 12 damage. Another mind fray I can use.
Your nightmare is just starting.
Good. Still up here, he is. Totally. Oh, that's not gonna work at all. Oh. Oh, snap! Sorry.
Can't think.
Oh, nice. But then that storm is gonna hit again. Okay. I need to run and go. I cannot run and go. Somebody else first. Damn. It's kind of what I want. It's like, do them. Alright. Luck is with me. Let's. What I wouldn't do for another rocket. Another mind fray would be ideal, but I think fingers.
I've got a visual.
They're moving around the side.
That's not gonna work. This is bad. I need to stay away from her, but I need to take him out.
They're shifting their attack.
Side drain. I don't understand. Is it because I can't see it? Get a shot at this guy. I don't think I can see him from the floor. It's just one more. Is this? This is top dog. Well, somebody is dead. I'll save this for last because I'm gonna run and gun that guy. This should be it. Where did the chick go? Oh, that is a shitty bug. Okay, so can't use that again. Can't use that on myself. Does anybody have an explosive? I just end the turn. Yeah, let's just do that. I need a grenade. How do I kill this thing? Somebody's dying next turn, guaranteed. Why am I getting in cover? We're all getting a shot at this piece of work. I screwed up.
We're melting.
Is behaving like a dying star.
Oh, singularity.
Becoming a black hole. At this distance, the Earth will be consumed.
Dear God, no. Number one soldier guy. He's going to eat the orb. Twins have to say.
Up.
I don't know why they insist on putting that ring. Man, I'm pumped to play Enemy Within. I didn't mean to finish this tonight. But I don't know if I could have done another episode of just grinding. I totally could. What? The second wave is coming. New custom gameplay options are now available for your next XCOM. It's almost like I was trying to set a record. Yeah, so I had 9 wipes. 9 wipes! And I hated every single one of them. Almost got 1,000 aliens killed. 75 soldiers, which is 9 times, I guess we'll average at 5, 45. I must have wiped a lot of 6 teams then. I had 9 countries left, but lost 7. Days until the alien base cleared 356. That was a bit of a dicky. One shot kills, 543. Lethal. 14 psionic soldiers, just because I got bored at the end. Aim assists used. Oh, in the attack aircraft. I only built 2 labs. I don't understand. The alien species captured is 8 the max? I wish they gave me like, 8 of 9. Adjacency bonuses. Foundries, all 18. It's a big budget. That's hilarious. I rushed that big time. I knew the secret to, setting up the surveillance and stuff like that was to get the... All right. I'll see you guys next time.